doing tonight?
Good, thank you. You know, I'm gonna sit right here.
For the engine, baby. Let's do this.
Yeah. Heck yeah.
Let's get some pictures of the outside.
He's gonna fall out of you. He's gonna hate me. I don't know. The max rate? It's the max 8?
It's max 8, yeah. Bigger screens.
Oh, nice.
Technically, only one mechanical gauge, brake pressure. Everything else is digital.
Oh, nice.
Burns a lot less gas.
Yeah.
A lot.
Fuel efficient.
Yeah. 15%? Yeah. About 15% more. And it's an amazing airplane. We love it.
It's amazing. I love it.
What's your, you have an aviation background, or you?
No, I love aviation. Yep. I'm a fan of this aircraft. I was watching it ever since the crisis happened 2 years ago.
Yeah. And that was, I have opinions.
Yeah.
Boeings are designed to be flown by pilots.
Yes.
And you can, there's actually cables and pulleys and all the old stuff. And Airbuses are pure computer.
Yeah.
So we have fly-by-wire in this, but that's the top level. It can still be flown at this lowest level of basic aviation.
Yeah.
It has no power steering, and a computer.
Nice.
Basically, right?
Yeah.
So it's an amazing airplane. Any questions?
I don't know. I'm speechless.
It really is just an amazing airplane.
I agree. It was a pleasure.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
It was a pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Have a good one, man.
All right, thank you.
Yeah.
Have a nice flight. Thank you.
Beverage
on board with you. Please return the mouse to your face
to face. That's the night.
Coolest pilots in the world.
I almost did.
That was amazing. Best experience ever.
Airdrop them all.
Yeah. He's gonna be so mad. Oh my god. I'm so happy. I couldn't be more excited. I couldn't be more pleased. Definitely gonna be a flight attendant for Southwest. 100%. Nothing's changing that now. 100%. Yep, guarantee. Oh, Southwest just landed. Yep. Southwest aircraft just landed. It's another MAX 8. No, it's not. It is a... Oh, it is a MAX 8. How nice. That just landed right next to us. It's another MAX 8.
Southwest,
just put into... Yep. It put into gate E.
So what's different about those fins?
So on the 800s, the fins kind of curve like this. And on the Maxes, it's straight.
Oh, really? Yep. So the top one curves up?
So the top and the bottom fin, they curve kind of like back a little. Yes. And on the Maxes, it's just straight.
Well, the pilots love this plane, they said, huh?
Yep. That's probably why they fly it. You gotta be a passionate to be a pilot. You cannot be a pilot without passion. It's a lot of work. They do, yeah. Guaranteed to get some cockpit shots then. It's almost guaranteed at this point, hopefully. Yeah.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Do you want to go out left
until oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag will not, may not inflate. Continue Please also tap to put away your larger electronics in preparation for landing. We'll pass the cabin one last time. If you have anything to discard, you can have your ticket. We'll be on the ground too. Welcome to KOA.
crew, welcome to Kona. For your continued safety of those around you, remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. Leave all your carry-on items stowed away until our captain parks the aircraft safely at the gate. Turn seatbelt sign on. Please use caution opening up overhead vents. Items you placed in there tend to shift around during flight, could fall out. We certainly have enjoyed spending a part of our day with each and every one of you. We thank you so much for choosing Southwest Airlines. Have a great night, everybody. We look forward to seeing you again.